Hey guys, BTS here. Got another Sony Vegas quick tip. This was actually something that somebody requested. It's how to muffle the sound of an audio track. This works on audio tracks for clips and for music too, which either one you want to do it to. Also, by the way, this isn't my clip. This is a clip that Sector used for his editing contest. It was the only one I had on my hard drive right now, so all credit for this clip goes to him, and a link for his channel will be in the description. So now that that's out of the way, and people won't say, "Oh, you're trying to steal his clip," because I'm not. I'm just using it as an example. Anyways, on to the tutorial. So I'm gonna assume you already have your clip all synced up with whatever music you're gonna use, and right now it sounds like this. And that's great and all, but you want it to sound muffled right when you hit the shot, if that's what you want to do. So you want to split your clip right wherever you want this effect to start. Go to the effects for the audio clip, and then add track EQ, hit add, and then press OK. Now you want to highlight this 4, drag it all the way down, and then to the left until it gets to about 350. At least that's the one I go to. You could just type in 350, have this all the way down, and have this set to 12. Now I'm just gonna pre-render this one more time and see how it sounds now. That sounds great and stuff, and that's pretty much it. But since I'm OCD, I kind of want to add some slow-mo to this clip. Drag this out, and I'm too lazy to add Twixter, so I'm just gonna use that one. Another pro tip, if you've stuck around this long, congratulations, but pro tip for when you stretch out a clip and the audio gets stretched out too, right click on the audio, go to properties, hit lock to stretch, and then turn it down a bit. And that will get rid of any of that annoying sound it makes when you stretch out a clip. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm just gonna add some color correction and then render this out. Anyways, I'm BTS. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Also, I forgot to mention, when I reach 200 subscribers, I'm going to be releasing a editing pack. It's not gonna be anything huge, but it's gonna have a lot of the stuff that I use that many people want to know how to, like, how I do, or at least the, and yeah, that will pretty much give you almost everything I use, if not most of it. Add this, finished. So yeah, I'm BTS, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and until next time, stay creative.